something that interested me since I was a kid, and I started writing songs about it. And then I started to ask people, do you believe in aliens? Do you believe? Do you believe in flying saucers, and do you believe that there are actually aliens walking around on this planet that we don't know about? Is that a big yes? That's good, because I know from personal experience that most women at least are connected to aliens in some way. When I wrote this song, I was trying to connect with some aliens. I saw a flying saucer and I'm like, maybe if I write a good song, they will come down and say, Mick, that is fucking brilliant. So this is the song, and I'm not one fucking alien came down. What's wrong with them? I have no idea. But the song is still good and they're still invited. By the way, there's a couple of aliens drinking at the bar. I wonder what they drink. It's some green thing with ice in it. I'm gonna try one day. Maybe I'll get my trip to Mars. Anyway, I used to write a lot of songs about aliens until I fell in love with an alien, and now I just write love songs about aliens. Besides that, this is a nice break in the set, where we can have a rest. And since I'm suffering from somewhat of a cold, it's nice to have a rest. Ultraviolet. This one I dedicate to all of you within the light.
Mark's birthday tonight. Happy birthday, Mark Spore.
Nobody told me it was my birthday.
Okay. We just want to say, on behalf of Strangelove, we've had the great honor of touring with these guys for about a year now. And they're all fucking marvelous people.
Whoa!
I'm sorry. They're all absolutely excellent human beings. We love them dearly. It is Mike's birthday today, so we love you, Mike.
Thank you very much.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mark. Happy birthday to you.
I'll never be 17 again.
Well, now you're 18, how does it feel?
I feel like an old girl.
Oh, cool. Thank you. I didn't expect that.
I didn't expect a birthday on my birthday. I thought it would be a week later. So these are for all of
let's hear it from Mike one more time.